I learned a lot. I learned about the heroin pouring in, and I said, no way. You look at these beautiful trees and these beautiful streams and lakes and everything else. I said, this is not heroin country. It is heroin country. And it's coming from the southern border, much of it. And we're going to take care of it.
We're going to stop that crap from coming in, I'll tell you. We're going to stop heroin from pouring in. We're going to stop it from pouring in. We're going to work with the youth and other people that are totally addicted to what our country has allowed to come in to this state.
I made you a promise. I made the people of New Hampshire a promise because you've heard me talking about it, and I talk about you all the time. I said that we are going to stop the epidemic of drugs pouring across our southern border. Heroin in particular, where you have a massive problem. We will stop it, and then we will work hard to get all of those people that are hooked. We'll get them off it one way or the other. We're going to work very hard. I made you that promise. You watch. I fulfill my promises.
And we are going to stop the heroin, and we are going to stop all of the problems that you have, because you have them, and we're going to stop them, okay?
We're going to stop drugs from pouring into New Hampshire. That's the thing that amazes me. And what I say, no matter where I am, I talk about New Hampshire, this beautiful place where the biggest problem they have is the drugs coming in, the heroin coming in, and comes in from the southern border. And I made a promise to the people of New Hampshire that if I win, we're going to stop it. We're going to get it stopped and stopped cold, and we're going to help the people that are already addicted. We're going to build that wall, and we're going to stop that heroin from pouring in. We're going to stop the poison from pouring in and destroying our youth and plenty of other people. And we're going to work on those people that got addicted and are addicted. And I'll tell you what, we're going to do a real job for the state of New Hampshire. And I owe something very special because, again, this was my first victory. And this is where it all started.
I'm going to stop the drugs from coming in. And we're going to help the people that are so badly addicted. We're going to help them. I promise the people of New Hampshire that we are going to stop this crap from coming into your state. 100%. 100%. And it can be done, and it can be done even before the wall goes up. We're going to stop it, and we're going to stop it fast, long before the wall gets up.
When I won the primary, I promised the people of New Hampshire that I would stop drugs from pouring into your community. Remember that? I said struggling. I'm going to do it. See, I'm not a politician. I'm going to do it. I'm now doubling down on that promise that I made to the people of New Hampshire and can guarantee you we will not only stop the drugs from pouring in, but we will help all of those people so seriously addicted. We'll get them assistance. We'll make sure that they have the top treatment and get better. We got to get them better. Got a lot of people that are strung out on bad stuff. But if I win, if I get elected president, I'm going to solve that problem. And I mean it to every community, but I mean it so much, maybe more than ever, because you're the ones that really showed me the gravity of the problem of drugs pouring in mostly from the southern border into our community and into your community. We're going to take care of it. We're going to have strong borders. We're going to stop drugs from pouring into your community. They are pouring in. The single biggest problem from everybody I meet in New Hampshire, so many friends, is the heroin and the drugs that are pouring in. We're going to stop it. And we're going to help the people that have been so severely addicted. We are going to stop the inflow of drugs into New Hampshire and into our country. 100%. And I gave the people of New Hampshire my pledge, more than anybody else in this case, because they really taught me about what's happening with the world of drugs pouring in. Not only will a wall keep out the dangerous cartels and criminals, but we'll also keep out the drugs, remember New Hampshire, and the heroin poisoning our youth. And I want to tell you, we're going to work with people. We're going to set up programs. We're going to try everything we can to get them unaddicted. Unaddicted. As I said, when I won the New Hampshire primary, I promised the people of New Hampshire that we would stop drugs from pouring into your community, and I guarantee you we will. You will be so proud of your president. You will be so proud of your community. You will be so proud of it. And I made a promise to you, we're going to keep the poison out. You know what that is, the drugs. We're going to stop those drugs. We are going to stop the poison from coming in to this country. You watch. You watch. I said to you, and you remember this, if I make it, we are going to stop that problem. And then we're going to work on all of the people who are so seriously addicted. Remember the promise I made. We will stop those drugs from pouring in, poisoning your children, poisoning everyone else. And they will work very hard to get people off that addiction. It's going to happen. We're going to do it. I said I was going to do it, and we're going to do it. And don't forget, New Hampshire, I promised you, when I won New Hampshire in the primary, I promised you. I said, we are going to stop the drugs from flowing in. We're going to stop them from flowing in. We're going to stop the drugs from poisoning your children and plenty of others. I said we would stop it. We will stop it 100%. And then we are going to work on helping the people who are so seriously addicted. Okay? We are going to do it.